Charles Arthur doesn't realise the huge fuss he caused coming into this world.
The contractions started and, you know, by the time we got out of the house, we didn't really get so far around the corner, and I told him he had to pull over because the baby was coming.
The second the waters broke, the head followed.
Followed by the whole body.
So one contraction, all out.
Born on the side of Yan Yean Road, with the help of First Constable Alana Oliveri, who was on her way to work.
I came up behind Kyle and I said, "You're right, what's going on?" And he said, "My wife's giving birth." I went, "Okay, worst nightmare come true." Fantastic.
And when Alana ran up, I was hoping she was going to take over, but she didn't want to. she just calmed me down, which was quite nice. I don't think I would have been able to do it as easily without her.
The thickest thing we had was my jumper, so I rolled into a little ball and popped it under her, and I think she almost gave birth right away as soon as her pelvis was up.
Within 5 minutes, Charlie arrived, a little brother for Henry and the last child for his shocked but delighted parents.
There's no chance of having a third because I'm not even going to get out of the house, I don't think, third time round.
Tegan Dolling, 7 News.
7news.com.au. Happening now.